Hi, you guys. It's me, Kima. And this is my very first mukbang seafood, king crab and broccoli mashed potatoes. Okay? So, like I said, this is my first one. I am going to get better as time goes. So, just work with me. So, let me show y'all what I got. These are my broccoli mashed potatoes. You see the broccoli in there? Oh, yes. And here are my king crabs that I have prepared. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. And of course, I got my butter sauce over here. Gotta have that. So, let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for this food, Lord. I pray that it is good and nourishing to my body, Lord Jesus. As we are here today, I would like to take the time to pray for everybody, Lord. Continue to love us, guide us, protect us. Protect us and our children, Lord Jesus. Cover them in your blood. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right. Let this be good. Here we go. Normally, I would have the whole shebang and everything, but next time. I've been waiting on this for a long time. Why haven't I been making my mashed potatoes like this? With the broccoli. It's a little bit of bell pepper and onion in here too. I have a little crusher thing. Let me go get it. I'll be right back. So what type of mukbangs do y'all want to see me do? Or what type of videos? I'm not liking this. This is not even helping. Maybe if I try to rip it. That helped. Talk to me, talk to me. Y'all, let me know what's up. That onion. Y'all, it's so good. I wish I could eat this every day. What's crazy is this is already cracked. Yeah. It's already cracked. The whole thing. I bought these from Sam's Club. The Sam's Club I buy them at, they're already cracked. Already cracked open. So you get to the meat easy. Which is very pleasing. you know. That spoon was hot. You see the steam coming off of those mashed potatoes? Man. What a surprise. What a pleasant surprise. Look at that. It's very good. I'm gonna just tear it apart because I just want to get all in there. I want some bell peppers and some onions. Y'all, it's raining outside, so excuse the rain. And what was crazy is I didn't even know what I was gonna eat with my snow crab. I just made that up just now. Cause I didn't want no ordinary mashed potatoes and I had a taste for some vegetables. So I thought, they make cauliflower mashed potatoes, why not make broccoli mashed potatoes? But see, it came out even better because I used some of the juices from the lobster juice. I mean, the crab juice that it boiled in to season the mashed potato. Y'all, that spoon is just hot, period. I guess that's why they eat off of wooden spoons. Juice running down my arm. Oh, you guys see this? Let me tell y'all what happened. It's a funny story. So my neighbor has a dog. Well, two dogs to be exact. A neighbor of mine across the street down the way. And he's a little pit bull and he's so cute. So I go over there just to pet his little dog when I take my little walks around the neighborhood. And so he has a boy and a girl. And the boy is the one that I love so much. He's so pretty. He's a blue pit. And the white one is the girl. And I'm pretty sure they came from the same litter because they look like they came from the same litter. And so, the whole time I've been going over there, I've been showing so much love to the little boy pit. And y'all, the last time I went, the little girl pit, she nibbled my arm and left a bruise on it. Little sucker. But she didn't break my skin, so that was a good thing. It was a love nibble. But she really likes me, though. But she was just jealous at the time. I don't want it to end. I got one more. This one's cut too. Kind of harder to see. There's a line going through there. A little bit out. Let me tell y'all something about me. Everybody know me. Everybody that know me, they know how I feel about food, so. This here is a way of life. I'm eating all that. And nothing going away. Just take it out there. If I could make love to food, it's the rain. sorry, y'all. Somebody was calling me. This is a thick claw. Look at that. I don't want to waste no meat, no. Oh my God, this is so thick. I'll crack it. Crack it like this. And then you take no meat, no. Mm-mm. I'll take all that little baby meat. I have to get it off. Without mushing it up. This is pretty much the last bite. I think I want some onions instead. Yeah, oh my God. Okay. Let me show y'all what I'm having for dessert. Own joy, turtle, and Snickers. Y'all tell me which one is your favorite one. And thank you for joining in. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.